Welcome to science class. Today we are going to study about our environment. Then what is an environment? Our surrounding is known as environment. The land on which we live, the water that we drink, the air that we breathe, the plants and animals, people around us make our environment. That means our surrounding is known as environment. Our environment is everything for us. Then, when we are careful, things mix in our environment. What will happen? The environment become polluted. So the surrounding which we are living, we are polluting. When we are dumping the waste, when we are harmful things while we are putting on the environment, plastics, unwanted things while we are putting. So what is a pollution? When we are keeping the unwanted things in our surrounding, our environment become polluted. One example we can take. You can visit near a pond or a lake in your home. You can see that sometimes it may be clean water or sometimes it may be unclean water. Why it may be unclean water? Listen for it. Why it is clean and why it is unclean? First we can see why it is unclean. When we waste water from our homes, we will throw these into the rivers, lakes, ponds, seas, etc. So that the water become polluted. And dirty water is known as polluted water. It causes diseases. And it is harmful to the plants as well as the animals. Then how can we become clean our surroundings? We know very well nowadays cleaning is so important. We are sanitizing our surroundings. Smoke from the car, buses, trucks, factories, everything will become pollute our surroundings. When all this smoke, all this comes to the environment, that is known as air pollution. The air become dirty. When we are throwing garbage on the land, when we are throwing garbage on the land, the land become polluted. That is known as land pollution. More detail about the chapter we can study in our live class. Thank you. Have a nice day.